and I'm here with my dancer Sarah, and we are going to show you our backbend series. So Sarah's going to start lying down on her back. So this is something that we do in our beginner acro class, and we'll walk you through the sort of progression that we use. So she's going to press up into her backbend, so she's going to go straight up. If you want to learn how to do a nice backbend, you can refer to our previous video. Okay, from here, you're just going to start rocking forwards and backwards. So you want to keep your elbows nice and straight, rocking the shoulders all the way over the wrists. Ideally, if you can, you can start to straighten the legs. A lot of beginners won't be able to do straight bridge yet. They're just going to be rocking. Good. And then she's going to come down, hug her knees, and just do a couple little rock and rolls. That doesn't hurt you too much on the wood. Just do like one or two. And then she's going to press back up. From there, we're going to start with the posse. So she's going to posse her right leg and hold. Okay? If you want, this is your personal preference. She can have her toes or knee, or you can have them lifted as high as they would like. Because she's a little bit taller, so can stand up. And then from there, she can extend it up. And then come back down. And same thing with the left. Posse up. Yep, that's okay. Posse up. Hold, and then extend it up. Hold, and then come down. Right arm up to the ceiling. We like to hold each one for about 5 seconds. And left hand up to the ceiling. And then you have them come down, hug their knees, rock and roll. Okay, so the first step is to just teach them how to hold posse. From there, you can go into an extension. And then from there, you can start to teach the arms. Okay, she's going to press back up into her back bend. She's going to do her opposites. So she lifts her right leg up first, and then her left arm. Straight up to the ceiling, and other side. She lifts it up. Left leg, right arm, and come down on your knees, rock and roll. So when you're doing your opposites, you always want to lift your leg first before lifting your arm, just to make sure you have your balance. Next, you're going to press up. We're going to do no feet, which for beginners, it's just going to look like simple little hops like this. So she's just going to hop, hop. We'll do about 4 or 5 of these. More advanced girls are going to go straight legs, straight bend, one more, straight bend. And then no hands. For the beginners, they just simply lift up and come down. Okay. 4 more advanced are going to touch the shoulders. We do this 4 times. On the 4th one, she's going to hold. So this is 3. And then last one, she's going to hold and blow out all of her air. And then come down on your knees and rock and roll. Okay, so after that, we always finish up with a little bit of a deeper backbend stretch. She's going to press up into her backbend, and we just ask to hold, or sorry, to walk your hands as close to your feet as possible, still keeping your elbows nice and straight and your feet flat on the floor. And then we just hold this for as long as they can. And then they come down when they're ready, and relax. Thank you guys so much for watching. That was our backbend series, a little bit of beginner, a little bit of advanced. You can always modify it.